Hello guys and welcome back to my gaming channel. Today I'm going to be trying something I've heard on Fortnite that's come out. I think it's called Storm King. I'm not sure, let me just check. Yeah, Storm King, so yeah, I'm going to be trying that out. I can't wait to try it out. I'm not going to lie, I have seen it on YouTube last night and I was like, oh, you know, today I am going to try it out straight away. So yes, tried it, you know, got it, wicked, can't wait to actually have a game on it. I am so looking forward to it, so let's jump into the game. Right, so I'm going to start recording on my capture card. Wait, so I'm going to start recording on my capture card now. So recording on my capture card. So let's get into the game. There we are. I just need to get the camera just right, I think. Oh, you know, you'd have to deal with it like that. Right, so I've never played this. Oh my god, that looks awesome. Doesn't it, Kayla? That looks awesome. He's not bothered. He's like, yo, shut the fuck up, man. There we are, a bit better. Let's get this started. What are you doing here? You are. Alright. In a bit better. Oh, can't wait to play this. It's gonna be awesome. Oh my god, look at that. Yo, right. I can't jump. I think I jumped a bit too early. Oh, come on, why is it always taking you just to fall? Now I'm gonna go try and get a chest straight away. Mate, now, oh my god, why are people nicking chests? I've got a pistol, what's that supposed to do? Right, let's go, come on, let's get this started. Oh my god! Yeah, this is sick, man! Come on. I know you guys are probably thinking, why the heck are you using a pistol? Well, I am. Oh no, someone's down. How do I get in? Let me in! Oh. No, a few enemies I can't make it down. Oh no, I'm coming. I need something better. I just need something. Oh my god, he's just took out half the team. Can I destroy this? Oh, whoa. Forgot about the zombies. Yes, turret, that's what we need, lads and lasses. Oh no. Whoa! Big guy. Wow. Oh.
Well, I'm gonna die in a minute, me. Oh no! Come on, give me up. Yes, thank you. Thank you. I love how you can carry him. That's sick. Oh my god! I wish I could shoot. Yeah. Go the wall. That's it. That's come on. Ah, no! No! Oh, am I eliminated? Next. I am in left save. What? Eliminated, not for watching, is there? Oh my god, I can't believe I got wiped out. Oh, what else? Come on, ready up, yeah, ready up. I want to get another one. So watch these, though. That's wicked, that. This game is wicked. I'm glad that Fortnite. Pardon me. I'm glad Fortnite has brought out something like this, I really am. I mean, don't get wrong, I do like playing Fortnite, but Battle Royale and stuff like that, you know. I've placed things for the same, you know, sometimes get a bit boring, don't they? So I'm glad they've brought something like this out, because this is wicked. Like I said, when I saw it being played on YouTube last night, I was like, yes, got to have a game. Even though I died, I'm loving it, I really am. Yeah, it's going to be hard, I know that, but, you know, it's just, it's wicked. I'm actually looking forward to playing it, getting another game. It's like, come on, let's go. So, let me know in the comments if you've played this or not. Where's the island? Come on. Reloading. Now I'm not good at building, so this is gonna really be mental. See, I helped. Oh, run. Oh, what? Out of ammo. Okay, for some reason, I'm shooting. There's a pistol. There's zombies. Is these zombies that make it twice as hard? Uh oh. Oh, good. Really reloading a time like this? I've got to do another thing. No! Come on, crawl around here. I'm in some cover, so someone could get me. Which I'm not. Right. There we go, I'm in some cover now, so come on. Oh, that's just failed. Miserably. Oh no, I'm good. Hi mate, how you doing? Second place is not good enough. Ah, this is hard. I didn't think it'd be this hard. Damn it. Yeah, mate. Best way to do that. No one's gonna get you up, just crawl into the storm. Oh, I don't know. I don't know if we ever will defeat it. I need a good team. Need a good team, that's what we need. Need good teams, good guns. There's the zombies that make it hard. They make it hard. If it were just like Storm King or whatever the heck he's called, it'd be a lot easier. It'd just be a case of bop and what, you know. But it's not. Alright. What the heck happened then? You little git! I hate when that happens. This is one thing about this game I actually hate. People nicking the stuff you get out of your chest. It needs to be quick as hell. No, I'm jacking that chest. I'm jacking it. Yeah, I don't think so, mate. Let me start this stuff out there. Put the no, that goes there. We need to get these stuff started. I know you're probably thinking Lee should be in the game, but I am getting this started. Now this is where it starts. Come on, lad. Come on, big lad. We have this llama. Go and search for the llama. Mate, piss off nicking my shit. No! And for some reason, my gun not firing again. No! Come on, yes, come on. Come on, back there. There's a gaping gap there, though, mate. What are you doing? Oh, that's freaking good, isn't it? shoving me in a bloody storm, why don't you, love? Sorry. Seriously, what was the point of doing that? Yo, she did that on purpose. Exactly. Zach actually says she didn't even know. That's annoying. Why? Why actually do that? Seriously. I just don't see the point of why she logged me in the storm. Was it an accident on purpose? Ridiculous. Oh, I don't think I ever get to, will ever get to do this. I never will. Let's hopefully the next game someone will kill her. Can't believe it. I really can't believe that I died. I'm not gonna kill this thing no more. This just needs to smash literally X as fast as possible. And you're not gun, you're not getting any good guns. There we are. Oh, if I had a rocket launcher now, I'd be loving life. Thank you. song. Oh no, I want that gun. You nicked that gun, I swear to God. I don't care, I'm just gonna get you up now. Come on. Come on, come on, I should actually carry you. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice one, nice one. No, I had it. No. Get a drink, come on. From me, everyone. I have that one there, huh? Whoa. I need some ammo. Whoa! Uh-oh. Oh, oh my God. No fucking way! Walking backwards, hitting the living deck out of the zombie. I don't know if it's gonna work. She just stood there doing enough, she could be getting me up. Seriously? Are you seriously having a laugh? Oh my days. Oh thank you, at least some of the team player. That is that dude's fault, he completely everyone now. I hope this guy here, this blue guy, wins. I really do. I really do. Everyone left me apart from this guy. It just proves something. It just proves that you're supposed to be a team on this game. It just proves it. Nobody is. No one's a team player. It just proves one thing. It really does, that no one's a team player on this game. Is that helping that permit person on? I wouldn't, I'd be like, you know what, I'm really dying. I would be, what, didn't help me. But that's just the way it is. Ridiculous it is. I don't know how long I'm going to be doing this. I just want to win once and that's it. go again. Seriously, I only found out about this yesterday. Mental, innit? I only found out about it yesterday. Thank God, that's the chest there. Jump down. Oh. Why is it always the way when I find a chest, everyone else finds it as well? Everyone else finds the blinking chest as well. I've got a crap pistol. You know, I'm sure she land far away. Whatever people left believe, just collect, innit? That's just what I started doing, innit? Talking about, I'm just tired in this game. No! Why the fuck is it always me? Yes, this mate, come. Come on, give me a gun, it's the last one. Last one. Come on, mate, come on. Come on. Give me, let's go. Now I'm just gonna be on this fucking wall, man. Just wait on everyone, I'm just here myself. Yes, come on. He doesn't like me. He doesn't like me. I'm that, eh? Uh-oh. No, my arm on a pistol. That is not good. I'm gonna put me just pistol to get with. I need some ammo. How do you tell people you get ammo? What the fuck are you, what are you doing? I don't need health, I need bloody ammo. Oh no. No, this is knackering. This is not, I'm knackered, I really am. Oh, come on. How do you tell people you need freaking ammo? Thank you. I need a weapon. Hold on. No, that's not good. No, not the storm. Some place I don't want to be. Yes, there's a gun there. I'm going for it. Go on. Oh, thank God for that. Some ammo, not a lot, but some. And that's the ammo gun. Why is this so intense? There's people drop guns there. Need ammo, there we are. Mate, I need ammo, can you have more? Oh, you haven't got no ammo. Oh, I'm just screwed. Need to go for this. Have that, there we are. No, nothing. Do you have enough? Oh, you know what, take it. Ah, I hate them things. But I'm kind of getting the hang of this game, I think. Can't see anything. Yes, that's it. Get the horn. Get the horn, or whatever it's called. Oh, for freaking 8 seats! I'm glad I'm, like, ranked up and stuff like that, but I need some freaking ammo. Where can I ammo, my friend? Oh, I'm screwed, guys, I really am. Oh no, what's that now for? Are you getting ammo from that? Is someone getting any ammo? I'm knackered. I need ammo, you're nicking the ammo. Oh. Let's build a wall. Build a wall. Yeah, there we are. Now, heal me. Come on. Even though I've got no ammo and I'm useless to the team, I don't want to die. I'm asking for some ammo, see if they'll give me some, because I'm knackered at the way out here. Come here. Oh my god, look at the one. Oh, for fuck's sakes. That's your guys' fault. I'm coming to this pool over here. I'm not caring for you feeling good. I'm just gonna be on the wall. Heal me. Look at the weapon wire, right? Look at the weapon wire. I'm very cheeky, Zim. I can have a weapon and all, please. No. Wait. No. Not me. No. Freaking heck. I'm going to take this down. Nothing I can do, I've got no. Ah! Heavy. Oh my god, there's loads of ammo there. Mate, build, I'm begging you, build. Mate, build something, yes, thank you. Yes! What are you picking me up for? No, don't go to the stone, mate. I'm not in the stone. Mate, I don't care. Stop chucking me around. Just heal me. Oh, you are. No! Damn it! No! God's sakes, they've just. Mate, I'm begging you, if you want to value this team. I'm just jumping for my phone. Oh, I just haven't got a clue. Come on, go to the turret. Smash him. I'm gonna claw to him. I'm not even gonna do it. Everyone, no. Guys, this is impossible. It's impossible, guys. It really is. You get so close, and then one thing about this game that I don't go like is that it's, you know, that it's actually, what do you call it? You run out of ammo so fast. It's unbelievable how fast you run out of ammo. It just really is. You run out of ammo so fast. And when you run out of ammo, see, when you ask people for ammo, they don't even like give you all, or you say, can I have a new gun? You're like, no, they just completely ignore everything you say. I mean, that person in the last game, he did give me a new gun. Well, he did drop a gun for me, but as soon as I did it, the freaking Storm King's like, nope, sit down. He's like, fucking heck. But what can you do now? What can you do? You can't do nothing about it. It's gonna have to go. You know what? Next game, let's go. Right, let's go again. No, I'm gonna go straight for the place where it needs to be. That's my chest. Anyone there, I will scream. Mate, I'm begging you, don't. See what I mean? Everyone just nicks everything. I've got nothing. I've got nothing. I'm screwed. I've got... What the... I've got nothing, there's stuff around. I swear, why don't I need a pistol? Okay, I'll make a pistol. I don't want to make that random, like, white pistols or grey pistols. Oh, I'll do it, I'm not bothered. I'm not bothered with my whole arsenal of pistols, I really don't care. I don't care. Him. Oh, thank you. You know what? I'm actually getting sick of helping people. I'm not going to help people. But the thing about me now, it's just got to think, it's got to happen. Something like that. No, I'm actually keeping it. It's a good gun. That was my fault. That was my fault. But it didn't take any life off, I don't think. How did he get me? I bet no one gets me. Mate, build. For crying out loud, pick and build, thank you. Mate, not like that. Oh. That was the slender man, thumb it. Quickly before he does that boom thing and wipes everything out. Thank you. Thank you. Why is it not healing me? Oh, get behind here, get behind here. Oh my god, I was healing! No one's gonna come and get me, are they not? Should I crawl into the storm? Oh, mate, you're awesome. Mate, there's a zombie, there's a zombie, there's a zombie. Mate, there's a zombie coming. Mate, no, mate. Oh my god, why are you not? Mate, there's a zombie behind you. Oh my god, hit him. Fucking run. Run. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm running for my life. Can I get behind there? Yes, good cover. Keep zombies. Come on. see, everyone's got the same tactic as me. You don't block us in, don't block us in. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, that's fair enough. Reloaded. Oh. No, you don't want. Step right up, step right up. Guns I've got ones around. I think I may have. Yeah, it's got more in it. Come on, how long did it take to freaking... Thank you. That was a waste of time, I guess. I'm for good for all guns. I want what now? Thank you. Now have a treat. Come on! I'm taking off that ammo. So I could run for it and I got the ammo. Uh oh no. Yes, mate, take him, I can take him. Oh, no. I'll take him, you take that, I don't know. I won't take that. Ah, damn it! Where's he gone? I don't think I've been going for, wow, almost an hour. Oh, there goes someone getting me up. No! Oh, so freaking close! I finished second place, but what else is there to finish? There's nowhere else to finish. I gotta admit, this team, probably one of the best teams I've been with. But it takes too long to revive. That's two things on this that takes too long. Well, that makes the game too hard. Health. And actually, well, just getting health. It's just too hard to like find health, right? Because you know your health goes on and ammo. So yeah, I just there's nothing else. There's just no you can do. I just really do give up on this game because it's too hard. But I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up on it. No way. I probably will after like an hour. If I hadn't killed him in an hour, I'm just going. It's just too hard. That's what you need. Loads of health, loads of ammo, and a good team. Do get all them, you're fine. Straight through it. Badass, not really. I can't find an ammo place. Is there any ammo around here? Yes, there is, wicked. I thought we were shotgun about it. Please. I thought I fired a shotgun about to say wicked. Thank you. keep moving, man. Alright, I may have just wasted my tier for nothing then. Alright, thanks. Oh. I didn't take it! No, I want that one. Thank you. Oh no, this is fucked. This is fucked, maybe. I've just saved my life, literally, thank you. Big man's coming with the rest with you. Let's get this, let's get you revived then, can I get you revived? Okay then. Wrong way. Oh, no. Uh-huh. Run. This has gone terribly bad. I've got to do. No more ammo. What? I've got 5 bullets left. Am I the last person alive? Seriously? You having a laugh? You are seriously having a laugh? I must get some help. Nope. Run. I can't do nothing. I'm screwed. I couldn't have done nothing. I had no ammo and all them zombies after me. There was just nothing I could have done. Ah, damn it. Oh well, guys. No, you know, everything always, you know, does go well. You know, I can't speak. Wait, alright, I'm still alive. What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna just crawl into the storm and figure it out. The zombies are like, what are we doing now? Just crawl into the storm, innit? Well, your mom will just die. Well, it took some health off her. We all died. Put my camper on charge. In red. Well, guys, I'm gonna have one more go and we'll see where it goes from there. To be honest, I don't even know what is going on. What are we gonna do? What are we going to do? Right, guys, last go. Let's get this shit started. I'm actually gonna go to a house. I see a chest actually. Storm is getting fast, boy. Go to yourself, don't go. Right, we're doing it, lads and lasses. It wasn't me who was shooting at you. Promise. Exactly. No, I think I'm just freaking it. I know you've got the power wondering why I'm using a pistol. But to be honest, anything that we can get to this moment in time. Well gone, yes, come on, we're getting this down. Okay, then. Getting this stuff down. Why is everyone making all this stuff? Okay. go on. Yes, get it down. Right, now it's just focus on big boy here. Come on, everyone. What? Why haven't I gone over there? Why can't I pick it up? Behind the wall now. There's a number as well, please. You know what, guys? I'm ending it now. I've had a good run. I've been on this game for about an hour or so. I'm going to stop on my catch card.
Right, guys, I hope you did enjoy that game video. I have really enjoyed playing this, I really have. You know, will I do any more? Definitely. Will I try and get my mates involved? Definitely. You can 110% guarantee that this, I mean, I've never gone off like this and I've been like, yeah, I might come back, but I'm definitely coming back to this game. It is awesome, I am loving it. I'm a bit annoyed that I didn't get to complete it, but you know what, that's the whole point of games. You either win games or you lose them, simple as. But anyway, if you did enjoy this game video, give it a big massive thumbs up, leave a comment down below of what you think, if you've played this and if you've killed them, the Storm King, let me know who you'd like me to play with on the on this, and yeah, so I will see you next time I do game video. Goodbye.